Prince William helped Deacon Glover, a young football fan he first met last month during a visit to Community Hub Church on the Street Ministries in Burnley, meet his favorite footballer Nick Pope. William and Deacon had initially bonded over their love for football and shared experience of losses. Much like the Duke of Cambridge, the 11-year-old boy lost his mother at a young age. During their initial chat, which was also attended by Kate, Duchess of Cambridge, Deacon's great-grandmother Carol Ellis and the community center's leader Pastor Mick Fleming, William promised to the boy bearing the weight of the loss gets easier. Speaking about losing Princess Diana when he was a teenager, William said, "First lost my mum when first was 15. It's difficult, but it gets easier, I promise you." The Duke also noted the boy was wearing a Burnley jersey with Pope's name on the back. The Royal, who is also the president of the FA, asked him, "Would you like to see Nick Pope?" "Yeah." After Deacon nodded enthusiastically, William added, "We'll see what we can do." Only a few weeks after the Cambridges' visit to Burnley, Pastor Fleming sent royal fans into a frenzy as he shared a brief clip on Twitter showing Prince William asking Deacon about Pope, followed by a picture of the boy sitting next to the goalkeeper on the stands at Turf Moor. William, it was revealed, arranged a meeting between Deacon and Pope for Sunday, shortly before Burnley FC played with Liverpool. Upon tweeting the video, Pastor Fleming wrote, "HRH was true to his word." News of Prince William's kindness left in tears some royal fans, with one, at J7UN, writing, "Okay, this made me cry. I am always so touched when tender mercies are given to those who are suffering, especially when it is children. Bless that young man, your good self at Pastor Fleming. The great work your organization performs, and to a wise kind future hashtag King William V." Another, with the nickname at W at Wartspin, said, "Oh boy, it just got a bit dusty in here. I love this." A third, at Regal Monarchist, celebrated the Duke's act saying, "This prince is a king if there ever was one. Seriously, the UK is so lucky to have him." Finally, at Pooja33719735 wrote, "What a lovely gesture from Prince William. He knew that young lad wanted to meet his football hero, HRH made it happen for him. Now that is what you call a man of integrity, compassion." During their meeting, Pope signed a Burnley FC jersey for Deacon, adding the message "never give up." He also gave the boy his goalie gloves and accompanied him onto the pitch. Speaking about the once-in-a-lifetime meeting, Muz Ellis told Burnley Express, "It was such a wonderful moment for Deacon, and seeing his face when he met Nick Pope was just wonderful. I had a real lump in my throat. They had a good chat. Nick was absolutely lovely with him and really encouraging.